Hey everybody, welcome to my channel. This is Deep Cuts Reactions, and my name's Greg. And people have been telling me for quite a while now that I need to check out Billy Strings. And I really haven't listened to him at all. I mean, I think I saw one performance where he was playing with some other people, the band or the group I'm With Her. And that's all I've heard. So anyway, I went looking around and found this. And, you know, I checked it out just enough to tell that the sound is good and everything like that. And the name of the song intrigued me. So this is Turmoil and Tinfoil by Billy Strings. And I don't own copyrights to it. So here we go.
never sorry. I forgive you even then, but I feel inconsequential in the current state I am.
Well, that was good. Yeah, I enjoyed that. He's definitely a very dynamic performer. It's interesting because, you know, he's so dynamic, and then the rest of the band was very, very stoic looking. You know? So that's cool. But the song was really interesting. You know, I mean, it was, you know, just filled with all the minor chords and everything. It was really, really cool. And the guy can sure play guitar. I mean, I'll tell you what, you know. I don't know if you call that bluegrass or roots music or whatever, but I enjoy it a lot. You know, there's a lot of different kinds of music I like, and that's one of them. So anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I'll be back in a little while, and we'll play something else. And until then, hit like, subscribe, and we'll see you later. Bye-bye.